from behind. They try to center it, but again, active sticks. That was Gudas knocking it down, and the puck played up and out by Lawton. Gotten back by Clifford. And across the Philadelphia line, drops it back short, centers it, they score! Lewis ramming it home.
Season 44 points for Drew Doughty. A highly regarded defenseman in this league. Backhanded, scores! Lewis with a backhand beats Bobrovsky, and that shot fooled him. LA's in front 2-1.
You're going to get this bouncing puck. You see Ryan Murray sticks to the middle, just tries to get stick on puck.
Two defensemen right now. Riley had to go by him. It's a breakaway. Trevor Lewis is in. Trevor Lewis scores. Shorthanded. It's a one-goal game.
For Toronto, turned over to Shorey as Lewis hit his flag. It bounced off of a sprawling Nikita Zaitsev. Kings keep it alive with Shorey down the wall. Feeds across. Lewis scores! Chek nearly lost his footing at the line. A shot from Yandel blocked and sent out by the Kings off of a tip. Here comes Lewis for the empty net. He'll delay, Lewis, a shot, he scores!
Deep, spun down, and that gives Hunt a little space. Holding it in though, down low, Lewis, backhand score! Iafallo kept it in, the Golden Knights never did clear it.
And he's trying to get it out, they can't. Moved along, Doughty. Nice move, Doughty to the front! Stop! Rebound, it's side of the net! And it's a goal!
Now they're... Point and goal. Cousins comes out. And here's the move by Drew Doughty. They hack and whack away. I don't think Wedgwood ever really had this puck. Maybe there, but he pulls it out and it's sitting right there.
This would be, no, I see he gets the drive. They wave it off saying that Muzzin could get back. He has the puck now. Right up the middle, he's got his man moving up that shore to Lewis, he scores! Trevor Lewis.
Island to Foley right in front, here's Gabrick's shot and he does not miss. For the second straight game, Marian Gabrick comes up with a power play goal. And the LA Kings have a 2-0 lead.
Marian Gabrick has got a terrific release and the play is made along the boards. Looks like the owners might get there instead. They don't because of a good pinch on the D and pushes it back. That was Alec Martinez, takes the puck away from Leon Draisaitl.
Doughty intercepts. Getting space on Bonino. Iafallo on the goal line. Fanned on the pass. Shore careening down the boards, gets to the loose puck. Iafallo to Lewis, he scores! Martinez will get another try. His long shot sails high and wide. We're back to even strength, Pavelski out of the box. Kempe in the corner, centering pass, deflected, Gabrick puts it in front, they score! Trevor Lewis in front of the goal, and the Kings get on the board with 7:18 to go. Kings trying to end this six-game losing streak. They win it back. Doughty around the boards, it comes out to center. Trevor Lewis to snap the streak!
So many things going right on the last play, but...
Muzzin now gives it a look. Torrey Mitchell in the right spot, finds Lewis shorthanded. Trevor Lewis in, he scores!
Right there, he opened up the blade of his stick and appeared like he was gonna go with a wrist shot. That's when the goaltender bites because of that fake. The deception works cleanly to the backhand and making sure you hoist and lift the puck.
He passed that all the way back into the neutral zone to be regathered by Yurovec.
On that defending situation, the Kings went back to positions first, made the play.
There's Trevor Lewis centering. Rebound, Lewis scores! Second effort for Trevor Lewis. And the Kings have the lead again.